Hi guys, my name is Sumer and you're watching Creative Umer. Today I'm gonna play payload Everground on DBB, which is going to be new weapons with it, which is going to be very fun. So let's start with it. Also, I'm making and depositing a lot of BB coins, which when it will reach about 50,000 I will spend on them. And also I have two classic crates and two supply crates and one premium crate open. So when I reach about like 50,000 or 100,000, I will open all of them at once, so be prepared for that also. So it is matching right now, and let's see how much we are going to survive, because when I play with the team always just it doesn't help anyway, so I just always try to survive alone. Let's see how much gonna survive this situation over here. It is taking more time than usual, so estimated time is 0:32, but right now it's going over 1 minute, which is very more than anywhere. So I have already collecting all of the crates, BB coins from the daily logins, progress missions, and collect all again. But I have collected all of them. Also, I'm collecting all of them from the missions, inventory, workshop, something like that all the time. They come all the time, and also I am collecting all of them from here, Royal Bus Shop, crates. So there is always some kind of dot, red dot, so I click them and somehow I get, you know, the points or the crate to combine them and make them a crate. So now we get into the match right now, so let's see what kind of stupid team I wanna get. So if you're maybe I'm gonna get a lot of situation over here. Let's see if we're gonna make it through this all without getting any kind of problem, because when I was making recording this, I got a situation where I wasn't able to record it, the voice, and it was very intense. I survived to the last thing, and because I was alone, so I survived to the last. Because when you are with the team, it is always stupid, because they don't really help. When you are trying to help them, you just get shot from, I don't know, from whatever place, and they just not found any kind of situation. So this plane is the team is going to drop it near the hospital. So let's see, all of the team I have over here is from Pakistan, I think, because they have choose a Pakistan. I'm also from the Pakistan, that's a great thing. So all the team, this is the first time I'm getting like all the team is from Pakistan. Yeah, right. So I have maybe click on the team button or something like that, but let's see what we're gonna get. Maybe I'm gonna receive some, but if I'm gonna talk about it, they may not understand what am I doing. I'm recording this because, you know, for uploading on the YouTube, maybe they are going to hear me, but they are not. So I'm gonna, the mic is off, that's why they cannot hear me, that's good. So only I can hear them if they are speaking, but you know, if I click on the mic button, then they may listen me, but I don't want to talk to them, because they are just gonna talk nonsense. That's the thing which I am not gonna understand anyway. So here we go, we are gonna drop here, and this guy just don't care about, you know, So on this payload we have a situation where we can if any one of your team goes expire, they have a card, and when they have a card we can take the card to the nearest mobile station or something like that, then we can recall them again. So that is some kind of thing if you have a very good team which is going to, you know, it have RBGs and it have a lot of new weapons which are don't in the classic. So this is kind of a new thing. So but you know, this is the only thing for the survival, because they may not help because everyone have that. So I'm also trying to find out the remote aerial attack from, so I can use that when we need it most, because there is a team and they don't really care about how much noob you are. So this is gonna, so let's see how much time we can stay over here. So I think I may be go soon, because you know all the team have been gone without me over there. So that's a thing, something we cannot understand. Team is also kind of a, so this is a thing. I'm using the emulator and all of the people are playing with me also using the emulator, so no one is from the mobile, but you know it is a light software which can be, oh my god, what happens to the person while they are helping, and where did he go? I don't understand. Okay, 3 and 2 is here, and yellow one is just doing stupid things. Yeah, we get the painkiller. I never understand the fry pan. Does that really work when we are stuck with it? I never use it. I tried to use it once and then I got shot on the head. So I don't think the pan is going to work. That is just for the melee. It doesn't really block any kind of. You know, even M16 is best for the you know, aiming, because it burst out 3 bullets at a time, and which is a very good if you have a very bad kind of aiming, because aiming is somehow the most problematic thing I ever discovered. So previously I was on the camera, I have a webcam on my face, which is somehow not very convenient for me, because I always have to stay straight, my neck is hurting, but whatever, I have to be on the, you know, and also I'm not getting any kind of views, so why am I going to do that anyway? So I think I'm gonna, you know, pass on that. So right now I have 15 of them, and yeah, I may not be able to use it, because before I use it I will be gone, long before gone. So okay, so they have gone without me, and they have died somehow, and no one is even picking up his ID card. So that blue card, oh no, that's so distance. I think I have to go and on to the helicopter, and then maybe try to go there, because that's a very long distance. Oh no, maybe they have taken the helicopter. Where I'm gonna get any kind of vehicle over here? Okay. Because the it is going to shrink very soon, and I don't have any kind of I don't don't have any kind of vehicle over here. See, this is the team. This is the stupid team. They just left me, and they're doing their stupidity there, and I'm alone here. I'm wondering why did I even come here. So maybe I will be safe, because you know, whatever they're gonna do is gonna directly affect me. So see, this is what happens when you don't have a proper squad. Even though if you have a squad, it don't really gonna survive very long, because you are gonna face the elite, or what can we say, the professional players already on the thing. So this is the thing, I don't really have the proper mic, so I'm just using this webcam mic over. I have put it that on my nose, and it's on over my mouth, so you can hear me clearly. Maybe I will be astonished if I didn't get any kind of the result I am trying to search, because you know, this is a very long situation where you know, go. So only two people are left in my team, me and that stupid person. Okay, finally I found that a car, and maybe I will be so. Let's see if we can get to the point where we have to cross the bridge. Okay, it's going to take a very what if I get to have any kind of helipad or something like that. Why it's not working? Someone did something with it, or it's not working. Okay, so let's get this red car. Maybe someone already have used it and then just left it over there. This is stupid. So we are going to the flyover, so let's see if we gonna get it, because I was trying to find the helipad, but the stupid team just left me alone. So only I am and the other person is alive, and in this case I'm gonna survive too long, because without the team survive too long. That's the truth, that's the fact. So let's go. Okay, it was a very good jump. I may get some kind of reward for that, but no, maybe see if we have any kind of new thing or something over here. But it has been picked up, so someone was already here but they didn't pick the painkiller. That's strange. And let me take out some painkiller and use it for two times, or just you know, in a case. Okay, it didn't take anyway, so let's run. Okay, we have this buggy. Let's hop onto it, because buggy runs faster onto the other than the road. So yeah, that's a good thing, but it's not a good thing. It's always tilting all the time, which makes me angry. And you don't wanna see me angry, right? Okay, let's go. Don't tilt, please. You know, when things doesn't go as you plan, and then oh no, someone just left their helipad just like that, or it is only me. Okay, run for your situation. So here's the thing, I have to be very careful, because you know, this helipad is so stupid. I'm trying to get my team. That's the one stupid person who left me behind. I'm going to pick him. Wow, what a good thing. Where is he anyway? He's here. Why are you so stupid? Wow. I am not gonna take you from there. You stupid. So okay, someone is trying to, maybe there will be no. So I think I'm wasting my energy on to get him because he is already dead. Left him go. So let's see what do we have here. No team over here. Okay. Let's see, we may have some kind of open crate over here. And all the location mark Xeno. Okay, hey bro, you know what, you just left me alone. Okay, so don't ask for help, you just wanna go. So are you listening to me? Can you listen to me right now? Okay, I don't know about that. I was able to do that, but you know, come on. So here's the thing. Maybe. Okay, so here's the thing. They have gone, and I'm trying to get to the point where I may find some kind of alpha teams waiting for me, so they can get me. So also, I am wasting a lot of petrol over here. If you stick to the team, you're gonna get what you want. Okay, so they have arrived over here, I think. I don't know, Gixi said something like that, but I don't know what they're saying. Okay. Yeah, they are waiting for me, I know. But again, if you don't try, what's the purpose of this life? Okay, I got what I want. Run for your life. Oh no. Come on. Run from here, come on. They ran away. See, maybe they also have that kind of, yeah, see, they are also going to do some kind of stupid, but they are not. They have taken out from the, but I'm gonna stay away from them. Maybe they have very bad weapons. Oh, you cannot run, bro run. So see, this is how you just get and run away, because I'm not fighting them. I'm just I'm being very I have that. So here's the thing, there are only little people over here, only 16 of the left. I have to go up. Let's see, what do we have here? We have a team over here who are trying to, they may not really reach over here, I don't think so. They're waiting for me. I know they are waiting for me. Okay. It is sick. Gonna take some time, and I don't wanna die just like that. What if this helicopter had some kind of I just understand where they are coming from. They just they were just so afraid, they just go away. If I had a chance, I would have give them another hit, but Listen to me. What is going on here? Who did that? Why did you do that? It is repairable, but they are going to get me. Let's get from here. They try to hit me again, but I just ran away. So because I have picked up the, you know, okay, that's very good. No, that's very good. That's good. See, this is what happens when you try so hard and you just die, just like that. So here we have this 7. I reached the 7 and I only get 264. All of this, come on. Better luck next time. If I was too curious, I would have survived over them, but you know, I was being so stupid, so that's why I lost. So this was a small match of my payload, and let's see if I complete any mission. No, nothing. So I have reached to the 35,000. When I reach 50,000 or 100,000, so I am going to spend it just like crazy. So here, it was a very good thing. I have played the Evoground TVP payload, so it was a good thing. See, if you like this video and if you wanna see more, please sure to subscribe and have a nice day. Bye.